And in Aaron Kelly from Orlando, they saw resilience.
When I was a year old, things just weren't really going that great with my biological parents. We moved around so much, never stayed in one place. We had no money. My dad couldn't keep a job. Things just weren't good. Social services was about ready to step in, take me and my brother away from them. My aunt and uncle did not want that. They didn't want us going to somebody we didn't know and never getting to see any of my family or real family again. So they adopted us. I do call my aunt mom because the one who raised you is your mom.
This is my mom, Kelly.
I'm grateful for everything that she's done for me. She's given up a lot to make sure I am how I am today, and I've had all the things in life that every 16-year-old should have. I've lived a happy life, and hopefully it's gonna get a lot better.
What you singing?
I'm gonna do The Climb by Miley Cyrus.
Great song, do it.
All right. I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle.
Okay.
All right, cool. Simon, what do you think of Aaron here, man?
Aaron, I thought that was a good choice of song for you.
Yeah.
I think the mums will like you. I thought it was a pretty good audition, Aaron.
Dude, I think it was a great audition. I love everything about you. I love the fact that you're 16, you're shy, and that voice comes out of somebody that's shy, which is cooler to me and more endearing. You know
I'm with
saying?
Randy.
Let's take a vote. Simon, yes?
Yes.
Cara?
Yes.
Casey?
Oh, yeah.
Yes to me. Four yeses. Yes. Dude, Aaron, you threw the Thank
Hollywood. Thank you. Thank you all so much.
He's adorable.
Aaron is now one step closer to fulfilling his dream.
I might even be a role model someday to kids everywhere.
While Aaron's dream is to inspire...